There we go. That's better. Oops. I forgot to turn the microphone on. Oops.
Nice.
OBS didn't want me to hear anything. Oh no.
That's a car. You wanna.
Analysis complete.
I'm about to seize. I'm checking for cowards. Is this one of the locations? It is. Let me check if there's a coward.
Analysis complete.
Where is it? I don't see. Oh, maybe it'll respawn
What
someday.
are we looking for?
Now checking for a carrot.
No carrot. No caribou.
What? Any cowards here?
Or snakes?
I saw one in 7 days to die.
A snake? Didn't know they have snakes.
Me neither. I saw one, but I ran past it. There were zombies on my arse, so that's why also. I learned that if you use your axe on a stump, you might get honey. Yeah.
How does that work?
I have no idea. Well, it works.
That makes me.
Well, it gives me stuff. So I'm happy. It should be fine. Yeah. What? Got him.
Well, are you gonna see if they're good?
Analysis complete.
Oh, he knows something.
Analysis complete.
The first one knows something. He needs to come with you, the first one. He can just sit here. But the other one needs to come with you.
There you go. Oh, is there a truck coming?
Don't think so.
Or is it just daytime or nighttime?
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
You have arrived at your destination.
Oh, it's spotlight.
You made it. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
Are they different?
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
There's a lot of them. That thing?
Where is the communication?
Is that
That
it?
thing?
Or is
No,
it
it
the
has
one with the
sound waves
radar?
on it. It's usually in the back.
Is it the radar thing I'm looking for? Come on!
It's probably in the back.
That thing?
Is that it?
Or is it the same thing that was on the
It
floor?
might be the spinning thing.
Analysis complete.
It's the Red Army. The saying here in my place goes better dead than red. But that's
I
there.
don't think that's appropriate, but okay.
Is that? That's wrecked.
Well, check another grenade at it.
Unless it wants something else to be. Oh, I thought someone noticed me.
No, he sneezed. This guy's coming to you.
Mm-hmm.
Isolation
They always talk about quiet.
They say she was naked. We need to go near the power plant. They want you to go near the power plant really bad.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Could you turn around? Hit that thing up there. Or do they want me to press the button? There's another one.
There's quite a few of those, if that's what they're wanting.
I got 10 seconds to turn around.
What if he comes this way? Yes, he can see him.
He's gonna go way in the back.
Nope, here comes the truck.
Kuruma.
You wanna try and press the button, see if that's what he wants?
That antenna is one of the targets.
Okay, stick
on it. Okay, so it wants me to. Okay.
Okay, stick some C4 on it.
Thinking of using C4?
Hell yeah, brother.
Alright, now get to a safe distance before you set it off.
There's more than one. It,
hold the ready button and then press the action button.
Don't tell me how to use C4. I'm a professional. There's another one over there where you were standing.
Mm hmm. There's another one on that roof. I see three at least.
You know, you can throw C4.
You sure?
Oh, not very far, I guess.
That's another one.
Not at all.
Do you see any more?
Yes.
Explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you.
How else did you want me to do it?
Analysis.
That
complete.
Guy seemed to have known something. The one on your left. The one walking.
Not those two.
One of them had a dot underneath their name. I don't think it was that one. I think it's the one.
Not that one.
Can you put a marker on?
Marker placed.
Now I gotta get on that roof.
You have enough bullets to knock out literally everyone in the base at the moment.
The problem is, do I have enough suppressor to do it? Nope, they're leaving.
I mean, you can CQC people and then eat them to your mother base. These are also options.
Mm-hmm.
You do need people at mother base, so if you want to grab everyone.
You're coming with me.
Where are we going?
Not on the road.
I mean, he was on the side of the road, but okay.
I wonder if I place him down and dogs eat, will the dogs eat him?
No.
Sadness. That works.
Can you check your map to see where the power plant is? Oh, you need to get that. Where is the power plant that they keep talking about?
Over there. It's way out there.
Okay. After we finish this, we should probably head over there.
Why?
Can you get that poster?
That's way out there.
Do you want to see the naked woman running away from you?
I mean, she's gonna be there for a while.
I mean...
Maybe. I don't know.
Oh, that man saw you. You haven't labeled him yet.
Analysis complete.
Oh, he's interested.
Okay, well, let's duplex him.
We got, can I can. I can hug the barbed wire.
I mean, to be fair, you're not using your normal arm, so.
Are you gonna walk behind here, or are you gonna?
Is he actually coming, is the question. The fact he's not running over is way more creepy.
He's like, oh, what's this? Is he gonna run to his own position? Nope. What now? Where'd you come from?
I'm not sure. But you need to handle him. He's coming your way.
Mm-hmm.
How do you want to handle him?
Like so.
Okay, you want to check him to see if he's dead?
No. It's garbage.
Are you just gonna make a pile of sleeping bodies up there?
I could. But they might wake up.
Oh, I think I know who this guy is. This might be one of the guys that spied you at the very beginning, the two, and how you took his friend. I think this is the friend that you didn't take with you.
I thought they would stay asleep forever, like in Ground Zero.
They stay asleep for 30 minutes.
Seems they changed it.
That's what it said in the wiki, at least.
In Ground Zero, it's, I think, unlimited.
No, it's 30 minutes. He's back where he can see you. I'm just saying.
I know. I'm just checking, can I somehow... His friends are just concerning. I could just get up there, place it, and go down, back down.
That looks like the target. We know where all the antennas are now. Take out all three of them. How you do it is your call.
I'll eat them.
you gonna get that one guy, or are you?
No. Nah, it'll be fine.
Okay.
Leroy Jenkins.
Good work. You've completed your objective. Now get out of the hot zone.
Okay. Done.
We're under attack.
Extraction arrived. Platinum achievement unlocked.
Yay. You wanna go do the other mission? You don't even have to teleport, I don't think.
But this is a main mission.
Okay.
Yeah, I can't choose it. This is a main mission.
Okay. Please select a landing zone.
Oh.
You're literally on top of one.
The support helicopter requested.
I didn't realize I'm literally on top of it. I wonder, can I put my horse to sleep?
He might get angry with you. Don't do that.
Капитан, ты видишь, есть. Мы закончили поиски. Никто не обнаружен. Прием.
looking for plants.
Mm-hmm.
You can eventually get an upgrade that tells you where plants are. Unless you've gotten it already.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Drifting shortly at LZ. Hiya. Let's go.
Exfiltrated.
Alright, you're out of the hot zone. No enemy forces in pursuit. Mission complete.
G to the G.
Deploying.
It just hit midnight. Good mission.
Are you going to head back to Mother Bay?
Mission complete.
Yeah.
I still got cone name check.
It took you 17 minutes to do that.
So I would have finished it. Oh, whatever. Nice. Why does it always show the damn credits?
I don't know.
Nice.
Yay!
Our army is growing like crazy thanks to you, boss. In fact, it's getting downright crowded around here. To bring a greater number of people on board, we'll need to expand our facilities. To that end, I've created a base development unit. It has two roles, material refinement and platform construction. I'll start with the material refinement part. The base development unit procures material resources on a regular basis according to its level. The materials are stored in containers and placed on the deck of Mother Base. Once they're finished being processed, they can finally be put to use. By using these materials to build new platforms, we'll be able to add a greater number of staff to our ranks. We don't need any specific instructions from you to refine the materials, but I want you to be the one to decide how we construct platforms. Once we have sufficient GMP and the required material resources, you can issue construction orders from your iDroid.
Nice.
So you get to decide what you're building.
Eagle! Screaming eagles!
Screaming eagles.
I remember the Team Fortress 2 soldier yelled that. RIP voice actor.
Oh.
Uh-huh.
Mission list updated.
Choose some to actually.
You get rewards.
Boss, we've received a back channel request from Langley. We'd find a piece of new American military hardware that's gone missing in the mountains of Afghanistan. It's a difficult mission, but I'd say you're back in top form by now. Check your iDroid for the details.
You have 14 people waiting to be accepted. you might want to build Mother Base a bit beforehand.
Achieve 5 outposts captured. Achieve. I got 2 music tapes and I already got 25. That's a GG. I got 500 black carrots.
No,
oh, animal conservation. A stork. A goat. A burger. That's something you find at street at night. Oh! That's a burn. Okay. Oh, copy. A bear. A chuchinoko. I can't remember what that is.
And grab the plants. You can get the
nice.
Oh.
That's a jeep, so I think I can take that.
Yeah, you can get the one for the other one too, if you go up. That too. Get the one for the wolf. You could get a plant. That's a medicine.
Staff. So many staff.
There's one for plant. There it is.
Where we go? Halma. Exactly the one I had problems finding.
Okay, you should build Mother Base up.
Yeah. Mother Base.
Staff management? No.
Base facilities.
Build
Can I land this thing before doing this? Or do I have to be in my helicopter? What's wrong? Increase maximum staff, which deals weapons.
Right now they don't want to upgrade the support platform. It looks like, yeah.
Sure. 1 hour. Sure. There you go.
Commencing platform construction.
That's gonna take a while.
It'll take an hour.
Hideo Kojima. All staff.
They still sort anyway.
Nice.
You can hit sort once though.
Please specify a project.
No. I have 300k.
Keep going down the list. Unless you wanna.
Is this instant? Yes. I don't want to get this because it's so expensive. I'm trying to get the ones that don't cost too much first. Box. Flare supply. There we go. Box. Well, I don't think I need the boxes, but might as well.
Well, eventually you're going to need to get all your boxes.
For mountain camo. Universal camo pattern. Use on sand dome greening to blend in. And the desert one. Just sand or soil. Operating vehicles.
Development project has been added.
Snake.
Yeah, once you start like developing these, they'll be all like, oh, I have an idea for a different one.
Oh, Jesus Christ. 100k for a thing. Oh, I'm almost out of money. For female staff only. There you go. Maybe I can get that Russian girl. I can't remember, did she survive or not, but hey, maybe we can get her.
Which Russian girl?
From Solid 2, Metal Gear Solid 2. There was a Russian girl and you could... she was a pretty good fight.
I mean, Peacemaker in 3, I think, are the only ones that have happened.
I never played Peace. Just people.
Let's go find some more people.
Mission
list. Select a mission.
Bees. Sure.
Mission accepted.
I believe bee is the name of a weapon.
Honey bee. Honey detected. Honey detected. Honey detected.
Are you gonna change your outfit?
I think.
Oh, it costs more to drop you in with that. That's cool.
Hell yeah, brother. Yeah, I don't stand out at all.
I don't like the blue.
I go with this thing. It's deserty. Okay, pony.
Deploying.
Link start. Extracting an engineer that does something.
He knows how to engineer.
My sister
Make sure to
said.
Grab as many as you can, because you need 10 to upgrade again.
Mm-hmm. My sister's husband is an engineer.
Boss, a Soviet engineer is being held prisoner at the Watson barracks. You need to find him and get him out. He tried to defect from the base camp up north, but it didn't work out. Now they're holding him at Watson. He's offered his technical skills to us as long as we can guarantee his safety. You have to extract the target.
Mm-hmm. I would never do this.
What, just said?
Yeah, on the edge of a helicopter.
Boss, your target just happens to be the man who developed your prosthetic hand.
Nice.
He's the only one capable of maintaining it. If we bring him in, I'm sure he'll be able to modify it in all kinds of ways as well.
Be careful down there, boss.
It's like every time I land, there's plants.
I mean, it's an area you haven't been in a while.
Analysis complete.
Just doing their nightly
analysis
routine.
Complete.
Oh.
Analysis complete.
Oh, he knows something though.
I know, but he also has E on every single stat.
Analysis complete.
See.
Well, if you want to get him, you can. He's not being watched.
Analysis complete.
I really like that flag. Yeah. Or that sign or whatever.
You want to get the guy guarding? Send him into space.
I don't see anyone except those at the moment.
Well, you want to go launch that guy into space?
I might as well.
He's probably watching a rabbit or something.
I don't see any sheep.
Destination.
You sure about that? I meant to touch. I meant to play.
You were trying to get the radio, weren't you?
Mm-hmm.
Intel
That's fine.
Obtained.
Analyzing the intel file you picked up. We've got a fix on the target. I've updated your map info.
I guess it's time to play music.
You wanna grab this guy?
I love how you put them to sleep and then they immediately wake up.
I mean, it's so they don't scream beforehand.
I mean, that shouldn't they stay asleep if you use trank on them?
I mean, not with the force going behind them.
But it's a trank.
Okay, but your body still wakes you up.
How good are you anyway?
He's got a D rank.
Look, that's like a telescope.
Right into space. There's something shiny on the floor.
Is there?
Over near the car.
Oh, over there. Way out there. Thong.
So good.
Oops.
Oh, oh, there's a guy coming. And he's not mine.
You saw nothing.
Pretty good if you want to grab him.
Oh, I thought that Jeep was on. I thought that was upside down.
His friends aren't looking. You can grab him.
It would be pretty cool if a sniper was like specifically try to shoot those balloons.
Are we going up or are we going over?
Analysis complete.
I'm just checking, is there any good any people that I can yoink?
Yoink him out of existence.
Well, they did say humans want to fly, so I'm fulfilling their request. Oi.
Why is he being so stupid?
Oh, he's wait, investigating. He's investigating.
Well, he's gonna investigate a dart in his face in about 2 seconds.
No. Whatever.
Dart him in the face. Arm in the butt. See you if you're not careful. Why are there only one? What is this?
I'm gonna move in and I'm pretty sure he had a seize on him.
Yeah, he's he has 2 C's on him, so you can take him with you. Yeah.
Up we go. Who sees me?
He's coming too. Roger that.
Who and where? Oh.
Analysis complete.
Oh, he's pretty cool.
We'll take him too. You can CQC him if he gets too close. Or you can go around and grab him. Jesus Christ.
I didn't think that was. Oh, it's right on the edge. Oh, watch your head. Oops.
He dropped his hat.
You gotta extract him.
I don't know why he says that if I already did. Like, do I send them in balloons just for lols? Anyone?
Hello?
God, it was so good seeing the Left 4 Dead 2 speedruns.
What do they do?
They used the... or they exploited the Left 4 Dead the NPC AI. Like if someone's too far away, then the player goes idle, then the bot teleports to the player. So a lot of the times when they're doing a big fall, they change character. So the bot teleports to the bot teleports to the main human or player. Just before it hits the ground. Was it you who saw me? Oh, there's another one.
Analysis complete.
I gotta find
these guys are very good.
An engineer.
Don't we know specifically where he is?
It's over there.
Oh, there's a radar.
Yeah. Thingy over there.
Marker placed.
Crocodilo. Crocodilo. Poyo. That video is so good.
What is the crown?
I don't know. There was an original meme thing, but that every time I click the video, it just shows in the recommendations all this child stuff. Like Caillou does this and whatnot. B.
Marker placed.
Let's go get him.
Huh? No. I just hear the wind.
Shoot him in the butt.
You saw nothing. It was your imagination.
Okay, move him away a little bit.
Move him out of the way, though.
Should be good.
That's what everyone yells in roller coasters.
Roger that.
You have arrived at your destination.
Let's see if I could be a top snacking.
I mean, you can't blow it up and then. Well, he's gonna see you no matter what.
Yeah. I hear him.
Oh.
I'll deal with it later.
Let's get your guy out first.
Oh.
Underneath.
Mm-hmm.
You wanna go underneath?
I just wanna drop in.
Drop in and all of a sudden you're doing quick time shooting.
Oops. Oh, hello.
Oh.
Analysis complete.
Nah. Let's just get him out of the spotlight. Snake, your feet moved. Did you know that?
Oh, he knows something. You can take him with you. Take him upstairs.
Well, 0%. Shush.
That's so funny.
The best is in the second.
How you strap it to them.
The best is in the second game when you start the, like on the first mission, it's like press square to take your gun out and all that stuff.
Ooh. Wow, there's a lot of stuff down here. You missed one.
Uh-huh.
There's another one on the counter you were messing with. There was another one behind you. There's quite a few you missed.
Don't mind me. There you go.
There's, yeah, there's one more.
There we go. That's a lot.
I hear, oh, it's just the car again.
Is our boy over there? Oh, thank God.
He wasn't playing. Oh, it is him. Hi. He might be injured, so we can't extract him.
Be louder, will you?
That looks like the target.
Large.
Great. If there's nothing in the way overhead, you should be able to bolt in him.
Okay, he said you could bolt in him.
Mm-hmm. Can I listen to him?
I mean, you can, but he's just telling you he makes prosthetics. You just don't keep babbling. Cool story, bro.
Black shoes.
Are they just flying off when we put the thingy on him? Nice.
Target extraction confirmed. Your objective's complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Wanna go get that?
Now let's make a quick escape.
You want to call D-Horse first, or...? Wow, you're gonna blow this man up. How does this man not hear the beeping? If you're gonna use all three, use at least all four.
Out of ammo? Let the support unit help out if you need to restock. Transmit a request.
I told you he'd see you. There we go.
His friend saw me. I'm gonna get a little away.
Yeah, I saw a whole bunch of people running. There they are.
Analysis complete.
They're just shooting at nothing.
Analysis complete.
You wanna get on D-Horse and go away a bit?
Gotta check that the coast is clear.
I think there's a guy coming. Yeah, there's two guys in your way. Are you going to cross the bridge?
Please select a landing zone. Support helicopter requested.
Let's go, pony. Let the skulls handle the people.
I mean, skulls aren't.
Oh.
There's a bear at your landing zone. Developing contact is being added.
That could turn bad.
You're just gonna take some flowers away from the squad. All those bears like rawr. Rawr. Rawr.
Soviets don't scare me, but those things scare me to the core.
No, but they're terrifying me. Uh-oh. I think they saw your helicopter. You might have to get on the turret.
Did they?
They said focus, fire on your helicopter. So they did not hear that.
Buddy, departing. Maybe it's because of that. Would have gone smoother, but the guy saw me while he was behind.
Mission complete, boss.
It's okay.
9 out of 10. It's fine. I didn't kill anyone. That money.
Never kill anyone.
Well, I'll try to.
The engineer we rescued has been extremely cooperative. The guys on the R&D team are glad to have him aboard. Thing is, his specialty isn't mechanics, but something called bionics, engineering based on biology. He's already submitted a proposal for modifying your prosthetic arm. If you're interested, go ahead and give the development order.
Can I do a Falcon Punch?
Yes, there is one that...
Falcon Punch!
Yeah.
Oh yeah. That's my favorite right there. Well, not that, but tanks. They're my favorite.
There he is.
Troublemaker. Violence. Language is Kyrgyz. Kyrgyz. I didn't know that language.
The troublemaker will cause problems if you're not careful.
I'll punch him.
You might have to yeet him off of another base for being a problem. Oh, you have more pictures!
A bunch of people.
Do you
want to
accept these people or no? Not yet.
I think I have too many people.
Yeah, you have too many.
30.
base development. If you have any for base development, that would be great.
I'll sort. Or I'll to that sign.
They all sort by themselves.
All staff.
Staff assigned.
There you go.
Development project has been added.
Fulton device.
Yay!
There you go.
Let's
add a 2 to the thingy. Rear echelon Fulton extraction.
Let's go do that.
Please specify a project.
I specified the Fulton device.
2 of them. Extended reflex mode duration. I guess that's when they see me.
Yes, that's your reflex mode.
Cold. It just looks cooler.
Yes.
Oh no, that's the thing. When I equipped a secondary weapon, pressing the CQC button while sprinting to unleash a devastating punch.
Yes.
Falcon punch!
Bolton. And cargo. Both of them.
There we go. I don't need this.
Okay.
Forest.
I had Had it been an hour? Like, did your base upgrade?
It's been 50 minutes.
So, almost.
Well, I'm just looking at the recording. Mason. Ah, well, this is the one I have. I need one.
I mean, you can get the ones from your achievements, at least.
Oh, wait, now that I have challenges, I need base development and support. Base development and support.
So it's... I see one of them so far, that one.
Nice.
Development project has
That's
been
about
added.
It. If I don't have a medical thing here, I'm pretty sure.
No.
Light ops. Language. Highly skilled.
You can go there.
Please
and then,
select a mission.
Go there.
I'll do this next, though.
Okay. We'll be back.